It was on the Brandon's corner, one morning bright and spray. A little fellow rebel, and to me he can sing. We martyrs ever captain, to a simple at the farm. Cheer, I'll tell you what we'll do. The stations, they are plenty for the IRA or few. We'll send a wire to Johnson and meet us at Strindlar. Then we'll give the boys a bloody good ride in Johnson's motor car. When Dr. Johnson heard the news, he then put on his shoes and said, this is an urgent case, there is no time to lose. He then put on his Casper hat, on his breast a star. Johnson knew the game was up, for as he waited there, he said, I have a permit to travel near and far.
To hell with your English permit, we want your motor car.
Oh, what will my loyal brethren think? We'll give you a receipt for it, all signed by Captain Barr. When Ireland gets her freedom, lad, you'll get your motor car. And when they put the throttle shim, it filled itself around with guns and bayonets shining, and it made old Johnson grin. And Barney hoisted a ship in flag, and out there like a star. And we gave three cheers to the IRA and Johnson's motor car.